I'd now like to request Jyoti as ladies first to say a few words, please. Thank you.
Thank you, Suchitra. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to end a year-old journey in taking Indian films on a global canvas. But this is a very special first for us because this is the first major studio-style production for Eros Pictures. So it's our first. We've had great fun being part of this film, and I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the entire Bachchan family, Jaya Ji.
A few words, Srishti.
Thank you very much for coming to our function today, and we look forward to your support always. And instead of taking more time,
Goli Behal, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi everybody, welcome to Drona, and first and foremost I would like to thank all of you all for being here. Sorry for the little delay. And firstly, I would like to thank Eros, Sunil and Kishore for making this possible. And importantly, my elder sister Srishti. And I remember when I started filming this movie in Prague, I was a bit nervous, so I called up my elder sister and I said, Didi, you. I would like to also call up on stage Priyanka, my dear friend, and the most amazing Sonia I could have ever got in my life. Well, this has been a tough one. It's a music function, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the music. We've tried something very new and different with the sound on this movie. My introduction to music, per se, was through Indian film music. I remember when I used to accompany my dad. That was when I was introduced to music. So my understanding of music is Indian Bollywood film music. I discovered one thing that only people who are original and only people who truly can stretch themselves and try and provide something over and beyond and just what is asked for are the kind of composers that another first for me at least, and I think it's one of his first movies, the most stubborn member in my family of Drona, who absolutely stuck to his guns completely. I remember when we were composing this album, I wanted the I would also like to take this opportunity to fill in from KK's side. He couldn't make it. He's not keeping too well. But he'll be fine in a couple of days, and he asked me to tell all you guys that he couldn't make it because he was not feeling too well. So apologies from KK. Actually, to me first, and then to all of you.
Film Hindi mein hai. Magar bahut naya zamana hai, naye bache hain, angrezi zyada bolte hain. Magar hai Hindi. और पूरी फिल्म में मैंने हिंदी में बात की है। मेरे लिए इससे बड़े खुशी का दिन नहीं हो सकता। अगर आंसू आए माफ कर दीजिएगा, बहुत खुशी के आंसू है। मेरा पूरा परिवार यहाँ नहीं है, मगर मेरे पति अमिताभ और मेरी बहू ऐश्वर्या दोनों ने सुबह से 1000 फोन किए हैं विश करने के लिए। कहते हैं अभिषेक लाइन पे नहीं आता है, दोस्ताना की शूटिंग कर रहा है, फोन ऑफ है। तो उन्होंने मुझे कहा है कि मैं आप सबको उन दोनों की तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं दूं, बधाई पिक्चर हिट होने के बाद देंगे। मेरे लिए ये परिवार है, रोज मूवीज से मेरा नाता बहुत पुराना है। और जैसे आपने देखा कि इस बच्चे को इतने साल तक दबा के रखा कि जब उसको बोलने का मौका दिया बंद ही नहीं हो रहा। ये ऐसा बच्चा है, जब फिल्म की शूटिंग हो रही थी तो अगर मैं अभिषेक के ऊपर नाराज हो जाती थी और कहती थी गोली तुम कैसे इसके साथ काम करते हो, कितना बोलता है, कितना झगड़ा करता है तुम्हारे साथ, तो मुझे आके कहता था आंटी आपको अगर उस पर गुस्सा है तो आप मुझ पर मुझे डांट लीजिएगा, उसे कुछ मत कहिएगा, मैं आपका बड़ा बेटा हूँ ना। दैट्स गोल्डी फॉर यू। मैंने बहुत छोटा सा रोल किया है, पता नहीं कैसे किया, कुछ देखा नहीं, मगर बहुत दिल से किया है। ये मेरा परिवार है, आपने हमेशा हमारे परिवार को प्यार और आशीर्वाद दीजिए दिया है। मैं आप लोगों से उम्मीद ये करती हूँ और प्रार्थना भी करती हूँ कि इन बच्चों को बहुत ढेर सारा आशीर्वाद दीजिए, बहुत प्यार दीजिए, बहुत मेहनत से और बहुत हिम्मत करके इन्होंने ये काम किया है। बहुत बड़ी फिल्म है, बहुत पैसे भी लगे हैं, बहुत परेशान रहते थे, मगर मैं इरोस फिल्म्स को बहुत धन्यवाद कहना चाहती हूँ अपने परिवार की तरफ से, मेरा परिवार यानी रोज मूवीज। और फ्रॉम माय साइड आई'd लाइक टू डेडिकेट दिस फिल्म टू कोगी।
Priyanka, just from the promos that we saw, a little bit about your experience on this film.
She's amazing in the film. She's just amazing.
Thank you, Jayanti. अब जयंती ने बोल ही दिया है कि फिल्म हिंदी में है तो मैं भी हिंदी में ही बात कर लूँ। लेकिन
हम यूपी के लोग हैं, हिंदी में बात करना चाहिए,
इसलिए हिंदी में बात करना चाहिए और फिल्म भी हिंदी में है।
आश्रा के लोग हम लोगों को माफ कर दें।
लेकिन हम इतना कुछ कह चुके हैं, गोली एंड जयंती दोनों प्रोमोज भी आप लोग देख चुके हैं, ज़्यादा कुछ कहने की क्षमता नहीं है मुझ में, क्योंकि मैं बस यही कहूँगी कि ये एक बहुत इमोशनल एटमोसफियर इसीलिए हो गया क्योंकि ये फिल्म सिर्फ एक फिल्म नहीं है, मैं इसका एक बहुत छोटा हिस्सा हूँ, रोज़ फैमिली की इस एक पंखुड़ी हूँ इस रोज़ फैमिली में, पूरा गुलाब तो यहाँ पर है, लेकिन इस पंखुड़ी को इस फिल्म में जो हिस्सा दिया है वो सिर्फ एक एक्टर से बहुत ज़्यादा है, मुझे इस फैमिली का एक हिस्सा बनाया गया है एंड उसके लिए मैं अपने आप को बहुत खुशकिस्मत समझती हूँ। ये फिल्म सिर्फ एक फिल्म नहीं रही मेरे लिए, एक मेरी ज़िंदगी का ऑलमोस्ट एक हिस्सा बन चुका है, जो चाहे जो भी हो इस फिल्म के साथ, मुझे मालूम है कि इस फिल्म में हमने कितना कुछ डाला है, खून पसीना अपनी ज़िंदगी डाल दी है और आई एम श्योर आप लोग जब इस फिल्म को देखेंगे आप भी ये देख पाएंगे। प्रोमोज में हमने बहुत मेहनत की है, यहाँ पे आने से एटलीस्ट एक घंटे पहले तक लोग काम कर रहे थे एंड बस जैसे जयंती ने कहा आपका आशीर्वाद और आपके बेस्ट विशेस चाहिए। हमारी तरफ से एक छोटी सी कोशिश है कुछ अलग करने की एंड होपफुली आप सबको पसंद आएगी। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर बीइंग हियर एंड वी वेरी सॉरी फॉर द डिले।
नहीं, मैं हिंदी में बात करना चाहता हूँ लेकिन I'll stick to English. My thoughts are in English, so I'll go with that. No, without, I think what I need to first say is a big thank you to Goldie and Srishti. And it's really important that I say this because it's a really big film and it's a very challenging film. It's been challenging on many counts, but you know, it's a very adventurous film, and the music travels quite a bit in this film, as you will see. Each of the songs required to be actually thought of very carefully, and you know, and we spent a lot of time thinking about each song. You know, as even if it's the composition, whether it's the arranging or the production, a lot of thought has gone into every aspect of it, and. I have to thank Goldie for all the patience that he's shown through the making of this album. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you very much.
There are two people on this dais today, and my husband told me about 4 years ago that he bahut badhiya music director banega. And my husband told me 20 years ago कि ये बहुत बढ़िया और बहुत बड़ी सिंगर बनेगी. आप लोगों को शायद याद नहीं है, आपको याद है. तो आई थिंक हिज वर्ड्स हैव बीन प्रोफेटिक इन दिस मूवी. द साउंड इज कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट.
वेल, वी विल हियर सम ऑफ दैट मैजिकल वॉइस प्रीटी सून. बट एज यू जस्ट हर्ड, नाउ लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द मैन who will cast his magic spell on the world. The man who will take over the world on October 2nd. Please welcome Drona himself, none other than Abhishek Bachchan. Abhishek, playing a magical superhero, what was that like?
First and foremost, my apologies for that very embarrassing entry. It's the first time I've actually listened to Goldie without asking him any questions. Good evening, everyone, especially members of the media. And to start off with, our sincere apologies in our film Dostana and Film City. And we had to finish the set today, hence we got delayed. And we were hoping that y'all, as y'all always have, will understand. So our apologies once again for the delay. I hope it's been worth the wait. So it begins, Goldie. Drona. It's a matter of great honor for all of us to be standing here before you on this dais, presenting to you a film which we've spent a lot of time on, a lot of hard work, a lot of heart. That's something you expect when you do a Rose Movies film. And everyone has spoken very grandly about their associations, and it all holds true. But the reason I firmly believe that Goldie and Srishti are the people that they are today is because of one lady sitting right there in the audience, their mother, Madhu Ben. So I'd like to welcome Babalanti on the stage right now, because like my mother is a mother to Goldie, Babalanti is like a mother to me as well. So Babalanti, can you please come on stage? I'm not going to take much of your time. I just want to Srishti has allowed two young boys, Goldie and myself, to fulfill one of our childhood dreams, and that's to make a really big film with swords. Terrible people to be around during the making because we were so stressed. And one person, yeah, you can vouch for that. And I think we were also very anchored by certain women in our life on stage. Even Rose Movies is all about loving your family, okay? Bear with us. We're a big family. Yeah?
Before...
I'm not done.
Okay.
Okay.
Go right ahead.
It's really hot backstage. Thank you, media, because... I've never heard Goldie speak so much in his entire life put together. I don't know what confidence you'll have given him. He has never spoken so much apart from, yeah, action. Yeah, cut. No, yeah, it's not working. Sam, that's all we got to hear. So Goldie, how's the shot? Yeah. Goldie, do you want one? Yeah, of course. So, apart from these monosyllabic answers, Goldie has spoken the most, so I have to thank you. I'm not shutting up still. Put the lights off, I don't care. So thank you, members of the media. We opened the doors to you. This is our film. We've made it with a lot of heart. We're very, very happy with the film. We're very proud that we got the opportunity to make a film like this. We'd like to thank everybody associated with it. We seek your blessings, your approval, your kindness, and thank you so very much for being here. You'll have always been so supportive of us, and we hope that we don't let you all down with our film Drona. Have a good evening.
I'm sorry, Suchitra, we just keep talking. Okay. There's just one more person I want to call up on stage. He's really special, and he's made us and the film look the way it has, and somebody who I hold on to as a really dear friend. Sam, would you please come on stage?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Sameer Arya, our elder brother, Srishti's husband, and Goldie's eyes. He's the cinematographer of the film and has done a fantastic job. I'd also like to call Goldie's voice, a young gentleman, immensely talented, definitely the future of story, screenplay, and dialogues of the Indian film industry. Joydeep, can you please join us on stage? This is Joydeep. He's written the dialogues and the screenplay of the film. Drona is a dream. Although currently sounds like it was my dream, it's actually Goldie's dream. But Drona is Goldie's dream, and make it a reality. And that girl, it was his baby sister, Tanya Behel, who's the production designer of this film. Baby, come on stage. I think if I call any more people, the stage will break. So what I think is we'll move on with the festivities. And
before we actually release the CD, since we've got the real thing right here, Sunidhi, what about one single line of the title track of this song, of this movie?
कहीं दूर सहरा के साए में मच रहा था कोई तूफान, और एक मसीहा के आने का लिख के गया ऐलान द्रोना।
Well, there we have it, that magic moment. It's about time now.
I would like to request Bong to please step forward and release the audio of Drona. Jayanti, can you please join us?
A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. This is your first look, your first taste of Drona. Pointed.